certainly Mr. President himself is unhappy that at this time, at Christmas, there will be a shortage of. It didn't happen last year, as you know. It hasn't even happened in the past almost 2 years. It has not happened in the past 2 years.
How are you doing? Compliments of the season. From which end are you coming?
I was coming from Aja.
From Aja? Yeah, from Aja. This end?
Yeah.
And there were a few other stations.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Why did you come here?
Because I think the queue is not that much.
Yeah.
And then they are more organized.
Okay. So, all right. Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. On your way here, my other few pictures. We hope that this will lighten up very soon. We're hoping more cargo will come out.
The way things are going and the way things are working, I'm always certain that this will not repeat itself. So we are determined to ensure that this sort of thing doesn't happen again. And the discomfort people have gone through is really regrettable. I'm really sorry about that discomfort, but I know that things are going to ease up very soon. Everyone is going to enjoy the rest of the holiday, and especially to have a great New Year.